Hi everyone, I'm Jerome Clements, the EMTB Marketing Manager at Scott Sports. The EMTB scene is rapidly growing, with more riders discovering the excitement and enjoyment of exploration. As the rider base expands, so do the diverse needs. At Scott, we strive to set the standard for innovation, technology, and design as we develop the next generation of products. Our mission is to inspire both new and existing riders to embrace the beauty of cycling and offer them entirely new experiences with e-mountain bikes. Now, let me introduce the team behind this journey. The why, the how, and the what. We will share the details of the all new Patron and explain how they work together to achieve the perfect balance and to go over and above.
Hello, I'm Fred, Head of Industrial Design at Scott, and I will explain you the design story behind the Patron. Since the beginning, the core idea we had in mind for this new Patron project was to find the perfect balance. Why? Because we believe this is the definition of what must be a great all-rounder EMTB. To achieve this goal, we did a parallel to the music, where finding the balance is crucial to create an harmony. Following this idea, we did our own equalizer in order to be able to balance harmonically every development factors such as the product manager scale, the engineering scale, and the design scale.
Hi, I'm Charles Moreau, lead engineer on this project, and this is how we developed this new platform. In terms of performance, we relied on our internal knowledge and experience. The geometry, for example, is close to the first Patron generation. It won the last E-Enduro World Cup, so no need to deeply modify it, but rather make small updates to improve the overall behavior. We kept all the characteristics of the good e-bike, with steep situ bangle and a perfect balanced chainstay length to be able to climb steep terrain and at the same time keep the playfulness that we all love. To add to this, the bikes are delivered with the plus minus 0.6 degree headset angle cups, so rider can fine-tune the geometry depending on their needs and type of riding. Thanks to the new CX system from Bosch, we were able to combine many important aspects that makes a bike ride well. Rearrange the layout to get the lowest center of gravity as possible, which is very important on all bikes, but even more on e-bikes. Going back to a horizontal drive unit left space to fit our 4-bar linkage suspension kinematic that we have refined over the years and gives plenty of confidence while riding. It brings speed and fun, which is what everybody is looking for. On top of this, integrating the shock was also a key feature as it prevents side loads in the shock, enable us to have bearing inside the protected shaft, a combination of features that gives very high performance of the shock and better suspension feeling. Integration was also key as we are able to have a very low top tube and still fit a range extender on all sizes. This leads to a more agile bike, a very nice looking silhouette, and easier mounting and dismounting.
If we focus on the design scale, it was all about to define the right design DNA that fits all the technical and practical important aspects, from the geometry to the ease of maintenance. On top of that, the designer mission is to create an emotion. The way the new Patron harmonically combined a low profile silhouette, a high level of integration, a fluidity in the lines from the front to the back, and all the attention to details, all these attributes are creating a true eye catcher in this product category.
Serviceability and maintenance were the main topic during the whole project. E-bikes are more complex than regular bikes, and we wanted to set a new benchmark there. The low top tube gave us the opportunity to route the mechanical and hydraulical housings in their more natural flow. From rear axle, through main pivot, then along the seat tube and top tube, to exit naturally out of the head tube. The e-cables are stored safely away from the battery under a big Velcro strap inside the down tube. Regular and e-cables are separated which simplify any maintenance you should do on the bike. This gives also enough space and freedom to store the dropper cable, allowing seat height adjustment, safe and easy, as well as cable and housing replacement. Thanks to the development of aluminium and carbon platforms in parallel, we managed to keep one set of cover identical for all the range. As an example, no matter the frame size or material, there is only one reference for the battery cover. To protect the bike, our plastic experts took inspiration from the motocross. The drive unit cover is the most impact-resistant part that we have ever developed. Whereas this part is bolted on the frame, the shock and battery covers are tool-less removable. All big parts, such as shock, drive unit, battery, etc., are independently removable. You can focus on the only maintenance you have to do. This saves some time in the workshop and allow for more riding time.
All right, I think we know everything about the outstanding design and the awesome performance. But now I'm going to talk about what's on the bike. By the way, I'm Andy Ziegler. I'm product manager at Scott Sports and I'm responsible for the Patron. So the Patron 900 is a full 29er that comes with 150mm of travel in the front and also in the back. We offer a full alloy frame or even a hybrid frame on the higher models, which means it's a carbon main frame in combination with an alloy rear end. We make use of the latest Bosch Performance Line CX drive system. It comes with an enhanced sensoric that gives you a better control over the power of the system. The drive unit is a bit lighter and it's more silent. For the battery capacities, we make use of the biggest choice, which means all bikes are equipped with 800 watt hours. If somebody wants to go big, he can even add a power more with 250 watt hours. To control the bike in every possible situation, the bike is coming with track lock. This offers three positions to change the geometry and the suspension performance based on the riding situation. To enhance safety and performance on the trail, we equipped the top model with the all-new Bosch ABS Pro. It's an electronic braking device that enhances safety and gives a big performance boost to your ride. You can shave off seconds of your comm or drop your mates even earlier. The Patron 900 comes with a display on the handlebar. The display offers you all the needed information of your ride. To make sure everyone finds his bike, we offer in total 7 models on the Patron 900 with different colors and different specs.
But wait, like you probably, we also like more progressive music, riding, so yes, something more dramatic.
In this context, we have adapted our equalizer for more aggressive riders. From that, we have created a progressive panel and we turn the shred volume up. To conclude, we embrace this philosophy not only to create a good product, but also to serve the most important thing, the riding experience.
On the ST version, with its longer fork, the head tube angle gets slacker by almost 1 degree. To fit the piggyback shocks, we developed a simple cover that still protects the shaft to guarantee optimal performance while still leaving enough space for all the adjustments you would need to do while riding.
The Patron ST900 is the Super Trail version out of it. We boost the Super Trail theme with 170mm of travel up front. We put more aggressive tires with the new tires from Schwalbe with the radial casing. To give a nice design and offer you full focus on the trail, we spec on the ST only the top tube controller in combination with the mini remote. On Patron ST900, we offer 3 models. On top, we have the ST900 tuned, then the ST900 RC, and as an entry price point, we offer the ST910.
We tuned the 900 to something more radical on the ST, our Super Trail version, using a wider graphics to fit this rider spirit. Ultimately, we have created 2 bikes using the same whale balance base, or we can also say 2 great music sound waves, the Patron 900 and the 900 ST.
As you can see, every curve and component is nicely crafted blending sleek aesthetic with robust performance. With advanced electric assistance, intuitive controls, and state-of-the-art suspension, this bike adapts seamlessly to any terrain. The new Scott Patron is not just a bike, it's a statement of what is possible when designs meet technology in perfect harmony.